Hello friends, my name is Yugant Sunil. Today I am going to share a speech Chatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. So let's start. Chatrapati Shivaji Maharaj was a great king and founder of the Maratha Empire. He was born on 19 February 1630 in Junna City, Pune. He motivated people with a singular goal and a noble purpose of Swarajya. He always believed in equality and justice and accepted all the religion. He was recognized as a great national hero. Jai Shivaji, Jai Bhavani. Thank you.